In addition to the Battle Pass, there's also the Eclipse Falcon Bundle, available for purchase for art coins between the 3rd and the 5th of November. It brings the Chinese H-18 stealth bomber to the game, which you'll also be able to trade in the market. This proposed aircraft is meant for suppressing enemy air defenses at ultra-low altitudes and delivering precision strikes.